Well, just don't know how to explain how awesome it feels just to be sitting inside a NASCAR about to go around the track very fast. One thing that people don't realize is that it is freaking hot as hell in here. We're just sitting on pit road waiting to go, and it is, I'm sweating. I've only been in here a couple minutes, but it's definitely, definitely worth the heat. This is an old Jamie McMurray Texaco Havoline car.